There is an S2 flawless. Nice.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Grenier deteriorate over time. Is that what makes them violent?
I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a map? You're near a fissure. The enemies are dropping reactants. Don't forget the reactant. Need more to open that relic. You're there. No detection from enemy sensors. Ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Oh, a carrier prime system. That's new for me. It's 6 plat, but still I won't have to buy it. That's a good trading thing right there. All one.
Void fissures. Need them to open the relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You're near a fissure. Use that reactant to open a relic. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
That's why I need a slower. It's off. Yeah. Ballistica Prime lower lane 1. So we are currently at 250. Yeah, I'm actually gonna go in with these guys. Four, three, two, one.
Platoon of being stationed here. Leave no one standing. Watch out. I'm detecting fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. Use that reactant to open a relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
How many left?
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take it inside. You have broken their ranks on the road. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
One or two arrow shots each run. I'm gonna get the Rubico Prime Receiver.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Now if we get a silver reward, we are done. I'm not waiting. Ooh. Come on.
Watch out. I'm detecting Void Fisher's AI. Do you have a matching relic? You found it, Fisher. Look out for reactant. Reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. You're still in the clear. No detection. He says this. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant.
I'm staying just for the flawless one, but...
That's it. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
How are they playing here?
You have broken the ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Wow. Oh, we're not even gonna open this relic. Cool, we got another Mesa Prime. So this time we're good.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Thirty-two kills. Zero damage taken. Okay, quick, let's go to battle. This time let's go in a calm server. I like to trigger that. It's gonna be annoying after a while. I haven't checked if you can toggle it. I gotta say, that's not really cool. Oh, that's another weapon though.
Uh, until next time.
Limbo Prime System 15. Body Spine Blueprint Virtue. Paris Prime Aware Beam, the Frost Prime Chassis. Rubicon Prime Receiver per 2. Ballistica Prime Lower Limb. One and Mesa Prime Neuro per 2.
Oh my, now here is someone with great taste.
Now Jolt is done. Wow, that's a lot though. We're gonna need like 390 for this. And credits again. Maybe tomorrow. Oh, because it's a dual weapon. So that's okay. What's this, by the way? I don't know. This is a weapon as well. Oh, it's a weapon. I thought it was an accessory or something. 133 attack speed. They have really low attack though. Well then. Let's start taking a look at this then. I'm not gonna have time for the catalyst.